The fight against the spread of COVID-19 is leaning towards success in many parts of the world. In others, however, the battle rages on. Part of the problem is a sufficient amount of personal protection equipment. That's going to be alleviated somewhat by PrimeMed Products of Edmonton. They are donating 38 million personal protection masks of the highest quality to a number of countries, one mask for each Canadian.
We had 38 million face masks that were in our inventories here in Canada that we feel are above the levels that we require. And we thought the best use for these would be to send out to the rest of the world to help them get through COVID.
20 million of these 38 million masks are going to Kerala, India, to fight against COVID-19. Dr. Nishi Nigel Haroon is here to explain how crucial this gift is.
This variant is spreading very fast. So once it's in the family, it spreads across all family members, and we know whole apartment buildings that are affected, like every single person in the building affected. And then, you know, you can imagine 1,000 people accessing hospitals at the same time, and we're going through supplies pretty fast. So the PPE demand is like, it's huge.
38 million face masks is a wonderful donation. But how do you get the stuff from here to parts of the world where it's needed? For that, we've enlisted the support of Traffic Tech. They are experts in distribution.
When there came an opportunity to help frontline workers throughout the world, you know, there wasn't a hesitation to donate whatever we could for the cause. We are so proud to be represented in this mask from every Canadian that are going out worldwide. It's a huge honor for us.
Until the entire world is protected, we've got to do our best to help everyone. So it's truly a great Canadian story where we're taking the best of our PPE available and we're protecting the front line in a global fight against COVID.